after the war on drugs, you can buy a bungalow on this beach in Colombia and see it transformed by investment. Without the US-sponsored global prohibition, 33 countries can end their drug wars, see less corruption, and get on the world tourism map. Tens of thousands of people may stay alive despite living in Mexico. And the refugee crisis will come to an end. The war on drugs was a war on freedom. Embrace peace. Embrace your freedom.